malako kakama.
That's how I felt when I was 22, living outside.